Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.3 seconds. The rain's getting worse, be very careful. Rain's getting worse, be very careful. Inters look like the best tyre for now. P6, you've got P6. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.0 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Less than a second separates you. They're on a fresh set of inters. Okay, so gap to the leader is 4.9 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, 30 laps till the end now. Green flag. And gap to the car in front is 1.5 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Okay, clear. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Okay, we can take you this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Starting to reach the point where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're alright for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wet. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Green flag. Okay, push, push, gap to the car behind, 1.7 seconds. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. terrain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out.